I think that trust comes first. Also ensuring freedom of expression, self-expression. That's the most important thing. And of course it goes together closely with data safety, that people somehow should feel safe to express themselves. So again, we turn back to some kind of basic regulation for data security and human rights security.